Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let me show you how to create transparent animated video overlays with Keynote that you can then use in iMovie and other video apps. So many years ago I had a popular video where I showed you how to use Keynote to create a transparent animation and then overlay that with your video in iMovie. You can't do that anymore because you can't export as a transparent video in Keynote, but you can do the next best thing, which is to use green screen to simulate transparency. So we're going to create a new presentation in Keynote, just use a white background here, and then we're going to get rid of things on the default slide and go to Format and Background and change the background to the greenest green. It looks ugly, but remember the green is going to be removed. So now we're going to add some text just as an example. And let's make the text a little more interesting. I'll select it all and I'll change the font and make it larger. And then let's make it white. And I will give it a shadow. There, so now we've got that, but let's animate it now. So we go to Animate up here, add a built-in effect, and we'll add it as bouncy to bounce in, and certainly animated. For Build Out, we will make it vanish with a little explosion there. So now we've got both of those built in and built out. All we need to do is export. So we'll go to File, Export, and we'll export as QuickTime. And we'll stick with the default settings, which is going to be the same size as the screen. It doesn't really matter. We're going to overlay this, so you're not going to see the edges of the screen. So even though you might be doing a 1080 video, we can do it at a smaller size here, or you can do 1080. And I'm not really going to play around with any of these settings because I don't need to do anything special here. I'm going to export it as an M4V, and it'll create the movie, and now we can move over to iMovie to bring it in. So here I have some sample video in an iMovie project, and I want to bring that animated overlay into it. So I'm going to go to File, Import Media, and I'm going to go to the desktop and grab that M4V I just created. And here you can see it, the word amazing over green. I'm going to drag this whole thing and have it overlay this video. And now you can see it completely overlays it, so you can't see it. So with it selected, I want to go ahead and you have all these controls here at the top. I want to choose this first one over here, which gives me the ability to do all sorts of different things like cutaways and all sorts of other video overlays. And I want to change it to green blue screen. And you can see automatically there, it goes ahead and it gets rid of all the green. And now you can just see the text over. So if I play it, I'll see the text bounce in and then leave. And it looks almost as good as if I had an actual transparent video because it really does a good job of getting rid of the green there. Of course, if I was using green text, it wouldn't work so well. Then you may want to switch text using blue rather than green. But you get the basic idea here of how you can do simple things like just some text there like that, or animate some images or other things from a presentation and use it to overlay video inside of iMovie.